preseason action gets underway tonight with the Maple Leafs and Senators from St. John's, Newfoundland. It was a busy offseason for both teams. Some players have swapped jerseys, but the main faces stay the same. In Toronto, it's a tight battle for jobs, while Ottawa is the land of opportunity. Leafs, Senators, from Mile One Center.
Tracy sent Nazem Kadri to the Colorado Avalanche. And Tavares trying to knock it down. Poked ahead by Batherson for Anthony Duclair. Duclair, quick move and a pad save by Freddie Anderson. Freddie Anderson shoots out the right pad and turns away. And on rushing Anthony Duclair.
Freddie Anderson makes an outstanding early stop for the Leafs.
Puck chipped out quickly by Igor Korshkov and a quick move in for Nikolai. Turned away and tight. Now Mark Burns in a drive, that goes wide.
Gauthier doesn't get the puck anywhere up high enough as it hits the glove of Nilsson and he makes the stop.
Tyson Berry in the corner. Parker Kelly with 35 goals last year with the Western Hockey League champion Prince Albert Raiders. Back Lajoie and shoots, scores! Lajoie sneaks that through Anderson and Ottawa takes a 1-0 lead.
Spence is between Anderson and the shooter. He doesn't get a clean look, it goes right through him. And the Sens have the first goal of their preseason.
The Ottawa Senators have a 1-0 lead through the opening 20 minutes. Double minors for high sticking and minor penalties for high sticking to be reviewed. They can't be added, but they can be reduced. Tavares, centering pass, Gauthier in, shoots, and Nilsson makes the stop on Frederick Gauthier on a breakaway in that first period. A good chance there. Bracco down to Marner, winds in and holds, walks right in, poke check the last moment. Once again, Ottawa can't clear it. Two shots for Toronto. The power play. Berry works in. Shoots. Nilsson a pad save. And he'll jump on the rebound and hang on with Korshkov parked right in front along with Tavares. Now Muzzin. Had a squirt by him. Maritsyn sends it back ahead for Engvall. Team of shot. Across for Muzzin. Drops it back. Gauthier in. Shoots. And Nilsson makes the stop on Freddie Gauthier's third good scoring chance in the hockey game so far. And the Ottawa Senators continue to lead 1-0 through 40 minutes of play.
Both goaltenders excellent. Marcus Hogberg takes over in goal for the Senators. Kazimir Kaskasuo takes over for the Leafs.
Thorn to the side of the Leafs all night. Marner back in to the goal post. Marner rang it right off the pipe.
About the second time he's got clear with some space today. He creates a chance and the backhand beats Hofer.
Here he comes again. Marner centers it. Shoots, scores. Kasperi Kapanen the feed from Mitch Marner and the game is tied and won.
The Marner pass, the Kapanen finish and it's 1-1. The players for both teams tomorrow.
Still early in camp. Although training camp is so much shorter now as Engvall moves it and shoots over to save. Rebound loose in front. Norris put that wide. Marner back with it as Toronto changes past the midway point in the third period. Turnover, Scherwey in, shoot, scores!
Just the second shot of the period for the Sens. Tristan Scherwey, who's in camp on a professional tryout, scored 9 goals last year in Bern of the Swiss League, is going to take advantage of the turnover. Marner, a poor turnover to make, and it's in the net.
Holmberg swats that loose puck away. Tierney on it now. Up ahead for Duclair. He's got Berry watching into an empty net. Duclair scores! Anthony Duclair, the empty net goal to give Ottawa a 3-1 lead with 1:43 to go. And the Ottawa Senators open the preseason with a 3-1 win over the Toronto Maple Leafs here in St. John's, Newfoundland, which has been a terrific host to the Maple Leafs for the few days of their training camp. And two teams will face each other again tomorrow night in Ottawa.